it there. Okay, come on. Keep it to the right. Keep it there. Okay, come on up. Okay, keep it a little to the right. A little to the right. To the right. Just keep coming, a little bit of going. To the right.
He's going to need a lot of right for this side.
You're going to follow down. You're going to follow in the hole. You can't get enough light. You're right in that groove.
Is he gonna try again?
You gonna try again?
Okay. Okay, this rock's... Hold on, let me move this rock right here. This is stopping your back tire right when you... Okay.
Okay, now keep it to the left a little bit. Dropping in the hole, wrong side now.
That's perfect.
There you go. Keep it a little bit to the right. Right. Right.
We're going to look. Yeah.
Right. No.
Is the steering stopping him?
Turn right. Keep right. More right. There you go.
That's good. Straight ahead.
Hold it there. Keep her up. Come on forward. And you have to take your left to left. Yep, right there. Again, you're right on about 2 inches on each side. You fine? Yep, stay right there.
It's perfect, Bruce.
Hey, it's a little left. Okay, keep going. There you go. Keep it a little to the left.
Yeah, we're going to lose it on this left.
We're going to lose it in the crack. Can you back up just a little bit? Turn the other way.
Yeah, if he turns the other way especially, he's going to...
If you can back up.
Back up there?
Back up just a little bit.
Right?
Yes, back up straight. How's it? He's got that one itch.
Yeah. What do we have over there?
You got about a tire on this side. You only got 2 inches on this side. If you could back, crawl over that carefully, like you got it.
If you stay hard right and can keep it up, that might do it. Oh, we're going to lose it, yeah.
It's going to fall?
Yeah, right here it's going to... Yeah, there's nothing for it to purchase on there. How far is it going to fall, Bruce? We got this tire on this rock. We got a lot of height on that right front.
A lot of angle there. If you do drop, you're going to just take out some body.
I'm not sure it's even going to... It might ding the rim. I'm not sure it's going to drop that far, though. It's not going to articulate very much, you know? This we've still got 2 or 3 feet in front of this tire over here.
Right.
Except the left front's going to start to come up now, and that'll screw us up a little bit.
Keep trying. She's going to catch on the edge here.
Is that front diff going to clear? Okay.
Sweet! All you're catching on is a couple of the lugs on the edge. Sweet.
Okay, Dave, you're next. Botan?
You're up.
I'm not going.
You're done.